and welcome. You're watching One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. And the secret wedding season is here. After Bollywood actress Preeti Zinta and Urmila Matondkar, now Indian cricketers Robin Uthappa and Dhaval Kulkarni have also tied knot in a low-profile wedding. Indian batsman Robin Uthappa tied the knot with tennis player Sheetal Gautam, Irfan Pathan and Bollywood actress Juhi Chawla, who's also the owner of KKR, were also present on the occasion. They took to Twitter to congratulate Uthappa and Sheetal. Pathan tweeted, "My brother Robin Uthappa, wish you a great married life. May you always keep laughing the way you do." Also, Indian pacer Dhaval Kulkarni tied the nuptial knot with Shraddha Kharpure, who's a fashion coordinator, and this all happened in a private ceremony in Mumbai on Thursday. The couple had met 4 years ago through a common friend, so it seems that it is a love marriage. The marriage ceremony was attended by the couple's family members and close friends only. So here we wish both of them a very happy married life. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button to subscribe us. You were listening to One India Podcast. Take care.